our lives. What's next?
It's the moment I've been waiting for.
What's that?
Kiss.
Oh, Mr. Lin. That's so sudden.
Ding dong, the witch has flipped.
Mr. Lin, we've been talking to Kiss. What is number one with the bullet? Is that like when they say a blast from the past or a golden oldie?
No. You're a blast from the past. And you're a golden oldie. And they're number one with a bullet. At least their new record is.
It's called Beth.
You two will love it. Because Beth is a monster of a hit.
Oh. Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that our house just ain't a home, that I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do?
Margaret, I've always wanted to meet Kiss.
Hi, fellas.
Well, just what I've always wanted. Four kisses on the first date.
Margaret, your friend sure has a weird sense of humor.
Does your mother know what you're doing?
Margaret, you haven't introduced me to your friends.
Oh, forgive me. This is Ace, this is Gene, this is Peter, and this is Paul.
Oh, I love a good religious group. I can take one look at you four, and I can tell you how you got your name and how you got your act. You had a fight, and your mother's told you to kiss and make up. And your makeup is something else. How long does it take you to put it on?
We don't wear makeup.
Why don't you push the down button on your elevator shoes? You know, I have to ask you a favor.